Hey guys, my name is Paulina and welcome to Lovers TV. So today we are going to talk about how to appreciate your man. If you are new to this channel, just subscribe to the channel, click on the notification button so that you always be notified when I make a video. Men have to be appreciated. It's not always about women. Sometimes you have to appreciate our men. So you can appreciate him by taking him out, send him on a date. Like, you make him feel loved. You make him feel that, okay, he has someone who is supporting him. He has someone behind him. You can also buy him gifts. It's not bad buying your man a gift or something. You buy him something that he really likes, he really loves. He's going to be very happy. And you can also do that by saying thank you. No matter what he gives you, being it very little or very big, just say thank you and he's really going to feel appreciated. He'll always be willing to give you something, like even if it's small, he'll be willing to give it to you. So yeah, thank you for watching today's episode on Lovers TV. Like I said earlier, don't forget to subscribe, click on the notification button so that you get notified anytime I make a video. See you next time. Bye.